Welcome back. I'm finally talking again. Videos. Alright, today we'll be talking about discussing about the CES 2022. As you know, it's our every year this event happens at the customer store, the customer next store. So every year this happens in 2022 editions. And the sheet earlier of the was already virtually happening. So, alright, the first topic we'll be discussing this year about. It's about the Samsung Galaxy S21 FE. FE literally means fan edition. So here you see fan editions here. And Dell edition, the new game setup device stuff is by Dell. So it's literally anywhere. So they made a new game concept known as the concept in my S. So that way you can see the notice that you can just see anything in the game or PC. The bedroom or to the pain of TV and TV now home. So the new setup system. Something like how the Windows developers for Xbox and get targeted competence for like Xbox applications, something like that. Similar. Now there's some smart light cup, you know. That was smart light cup, it's a universal light cup. You can see basically also controlled by smart technology, as you know, and it works the advanced beat of the advanced time. Advanced technology. So you can see here the smart systems. So as you know, there is there's new, even new, what you call it, bird buddies, bird smart bird feed. I mean, you know, you the bird gets feed myself. I don't know. So, yeah, and it's called smart electronics. I think last year they did something like this. So, yeah. Now you can see, you can be music display, like light or project video on the wall. Similar to project. This is something project that you have to do. So, yeah. But it's not project the web does it. Anyway, thanks guys for watching and have a nice day. Have a nice day.